Let's make a folder. Click New Folder and type in whatever name you want. Now that we have the new folder, let's go back to our library. Simply click and drag the lessons that we want in that folder. Now that they're there, we can go to the folder, and we can see both lessons are there, and we can quickly assign them to an entire class. Folders are just another way that we help you save time so you can focus on what really matters.